if you want a chance to really learn the game industry from, you know, from the inside out, there is no better job, especially if you're just trying to break in. Hi, I'm John Garvin, and I'm the creative director at Ben's Studio. I'm here today to evaluate the testers on their ability to work together, overcome obstacles, and on just overall precision. It was a lot of fun because you could just see which guys were really, really in the groove and working together, and you could see which ones were struggling. So I thought it was a great challenge for trying to sort of like bring out the best that an individual can do. I hope the contestants, all the testers, really understand what an opportunity this is, because you're gonna get a job working as a production assistant at the Santa Monica Studio. And you know, this is the studio that has done God of War, which is like one of the huge series on PS3. And you know, it's like the kind of role that you step into, it's like, yeah, you still have to do some testing and you do some QA, but on the other hand, you get to be really, really involved in the production. If you want a chance to really learn the game industry from the inside out, there is no better job, especially if you're just trying to break in.